And the thing is, the absolute value is very, very similar because it has a vertex. And if you do the increasing, decreasing, and you try to draw it from left to right, it comes out exactly the same, just like a lot of the other things that we've done with the absolute value and the parabola. So when I go to draw this from left to right, if I'm drawing it, my pen would go down. So this would be considered decreasing. And then once it gets to the vertex, on the other side, it will go up. So this will be increasing. And that's all you got to do for increasing, decreasing as of right now.